Check out the link in description box below to win an iPhone 11.
Donald Trump pardons three soldiers in war crimes cases. U.S. President Donald Trump pardoned three armed service members Friday, who were accused or convicted of war crimes. Trump ordered the release of Clint Lorance, a former Army lieutenant who had been convicted of murder, for ordering soldiers under his command to open fire on three unarmed Afghan men, including two who died. The president also canceled murder charges against Major Mathew L. Golsteyn, an Army Special Forces officer whose trial was set to begin next month. And he reversed the demotion of Chief Petty Officer Edward Gallagher, a Navy SEAL who was acquitted of murder but convicted on a lesser charge in a war crimes case this summer. Trump personally called the three men after granting the clemency, which defied rulings made by military leaders seeking to punish the service members. All three also had been favorites among conservatives who see them as heroes who should not have been prosecuted. Lorance, an 82nd Airborne Division lieutenant, in August was sentenced to 20 years in prison, forfeiture of all pay and dismissal from the Army, after prosecutors said he recklessly ordered his men to open fire on the Afghan men in July 2012. The trio on motorcycles had approached his patrol in southern Afghanistan. Prosecutors said this was in violation of the military's rules of engagement, which requires soldiers to hold fire unless they have evidence of hostile action or hostile intent. Two of the men were killed and the third ran away. A court-martial for Golsteyn had been scheduled for December at Fort Bragg, North Carolina, but was postponed until February. The former Green Beret had been accused of killing a suspected bomb maker while deployed in Afghanistan. Golsteyn has argued that the Afghan was a legal target because of his behavior at the time of the shooting. The case attracted Trump's attention. He tweeted that Golsteyn is a U.S. military hero who could face the death penalty from our own government. Gallagher had his rank reduced from that of senior chief to petty officer first class and was to have $10,000 docked from his pay. The 40-year-old was sentenced in July for the only charge he was convicted of, posing with the corpse of an ISIS fighter. The conviction carries a maximum confinement sentence of 4 months, but because Gallagher already had spent 10 months in the brig awaiting trial.
Check out the link in description box below to win an iPhone 11.